You may recognize this as the TikTok symbol as I carve it in the sand. I am doing this to make a solid metal version of the symbol. Because I do not have a model, I carve it from scratch in the sand. Once I have the mold, I pour molten aluminum into the void. There is some spillage, but no big deal. I can chisel it away while the metal is still soft and hot. Once cooled, I will take the metal out of the sand, polish and grind it, and the final product is really cool.